market is so hot right now, I'm making a killing. I'd say it's a good living, but I can't. I'm dead. My wife loves me. Before you ask, yes, there are jobs after death in the great hereafter. So much for that eternal rest, huh? Mrs. Skelton's around here somewhere. Mary! Mary, where's my good set of phalanges? It's a good thing death didn't do its part, or I'd lose my head. I'm a simple guy who likes the wind in my ribs and the sun warming the hollow cavern of my skull where they tell me my brain is. Thing about this whole afterlife thing is, well, it's afterlife. I mean, look at me. Like, I'm gonna starve to death. Walking is dangerous when your body's made up of bones stacked on top of each other and held together by humidity and magic. I'm a full risk. I got a whole trunk of spare parts that only exist in case. Not like anyone was using them. Last time I fell, I was showing an abandoned farmhouse to a perfectly hideous couple from Sioux Falls when, oh, I'm going down. Bones went everywhere. The client was almost a victim of a flying humerus. Luckily, it went right over her head. Skeleton key real feet. A haunt for every house and a house for every haunt. From classic picture-upper farmhouses occupied by dysfunctional families to newer homes built over ancient burial grounds. We got what you're looking for. I tend to stay away from newer homes that have homeowners associations running them. That's scary enough for the living as it is. As an amateur ghost hunter disturbs your mortal remains, are you facing eviction from your longtime hunt at home? You're not alone. Join our support group for amateur ghost hunter victims, because everyone deserves a second chance at death. I may not have a brain, but I'm no mummy. Today everyone loves dancing skeletons, but tomorrow they're head over heels for Frankenstein's monster. Don't skin off my nose. I always, well, usually, sometimes land on my feet. Juggling's my favorite party stick. I pull off my head. Had a couple of ball joints and bought a bing. That's how I learned the hard way that werewolves love the perfect.